I do really love Detroit, and I love the time I was here, and I like very much living here.
As I reflect about the gift of the priesthood, which I have exercised for 50 years, I am more and more moved to wonder at the impenetrable and mysterious ways of God's divine providence.